Okay, so this is the Hemoton electric garlic chopper, right? So our plan is not to use it as a garlic chopper, but rather as a chili chopper and like, you know, small Indian spices chopper, because we use a lot of that. We could not find something for that, so we decided to purchase this one. You can see this is the main unit, and there is this big bowl with a big blade. There is three blades and small bowl with two blades. Yeah. Okay. Of these are made of glass, so they are like very. So both of these are made of glass, so they are a bit heavy, right? But they feel very nice and they are easy to wash because of that. Also, you can remove the blades if you want to. Next, what you want to do is you just want to take this here chopper here and place it in. Note it does not lock because it's not for heavy things, right? And press this button. And it will do the chopping for you. One more thing here on this side here is like a panel you can use, and you can use a micro USB charging to charge this thing. So this thing is portable and you can take it anywhere. So, okay, so you can use this on a bigger bowl and or the smaller bowl, right? The blade is very sharp, so you have to be careful. But overall, it's a really, really good idea, and we continue to use it to cut small, you know, spicy chilies where we don't want to, you know, cut it with our fingers because or knife, because it, you know, burns our hands and stuff like that. It's very hot chili and stuff like that, and any other small things you can also use it. Okay, so I put some chilies in here and I started cutting it, and the more you cut it, the smaller it becomes. You can see the pieces are becoming smaller and smaller every time, right? So you need to continue to do it. The nice thing about this is that you don't need to, you know, for like cutting chilies and stuff like that, which is usually in like Indian food or, you know, whatever food that you use for chili for, you don't have to burn your hands, right? Just use this and then you can just wash the glass container in the water. That's all you need to do. Okay, and once the battery is over, you can again charge it here. So it's not like you need to pay money for batteries or anything. That is really nice. So super easy, super to use. It's wireless and it's like, you know, portable. You can take it anywhere. Okay, thank you.